Historically, this building was built in 1938. And what we tried to do was try to retain that history, and you'll see it throughout the building. At the same time, we brought it forth to the 21st century with many amenities that I think our students are loving.
It's hard to take, Patricia, as you know so well, to take a building that's historic, even by 80-year standard, and make it today's. That respects history, respects great architecture, and respects the history of our great university.